Old Aisolon Princess's Hall? Really? So making sure we explored all of this, and we did. Alright. Princess's Hall. So quiet. It's been like no music. I don't know if that's normal for this dungeon or what. So who's the princess? Do I want to meet the princess? Oh, hello. I don't think you guys are princesses, you just don't look the part. Didn't stand a chance. What's this? Silver sapphire circlet of magic regeneration. Say that five times fast. Summon bow rank 2. Okay. Mana regenerates 10% faster. That's pretty good. I am wearing the circlet of shadows. Who knows? It might be better to regenerate. But I'll keep this. The one I have. Oh, I could have burned them. Most of the time I never see it until after the fact. Blueprint for fine leather hood. And for steel boots. Archduple Bach. So quiet. Good God. Even the dead make no noise. Once I kill them, they do. Ah. Whoops. Cheese well ran out. But I have plenty. Yeah, there were more of those than I thought. Oh, I love these things. Can't pick them up, though. Golden Forest. Yeah, a bunch of books. It looks like 3 books, though. Unknown Traveler. Oh, Unknown Traveler, and then... Okay, Torgon Whisper Tongue. Standard Mana Potion. I'm skipping the cheap stuff for now. It is beneath me. Hmm. Oh, wait, I'll take the bone meal. Oh, okay. Got a little lab over there. Golden Forest, okay. Okay. So where's the princess? Noble Decanter. Oh. That's interesting. I might store that away. Probably one of the things the guy will pick up, the Pyrian artifacts. An artichoke. Okay. Glimmer dust. Oh, invisibility potion, standard. Sweet. Is that it? no. We haven't gone that way, have we? Nope. Then go this way we must. Who killed my buddy? I did. So a lot of storage in this place. Protection from shock, cheap. Do I even need that? No, I have enhanced. I'm not gonna bother keeping it. To sell for anything, you know? It's just cheap. Cheap! That's why it says cheap. Mr. Cheap, cheap. We continue on that way. Uh-huh. I love when they stand right in the fire like that. All I need is a rank 1 firebolt to do the job. Well, you didn't get that one. You're not gonna hit him? His plate didn't help him very much. How's my bow doing? I've been using it a lot. This I barely used. Petty. No kidding, that barrel is empty. Oop. Massive chest, which is already open. You can take the wagon wheel if you want. A garnet and a lockpick. Rancid and cheap stuff. No thanks. There's something in there? Oh, that light is so far. Oh, we could have hit that too. I didn't see that. Fire looks wild. Look at it. Like it's blowing around from something. You know, there's gonna be a bunch of them here. No? Oh, don't push me. I know you like to do that, because you're a tricky sort. I wonder if this is a special other way out. This looks like some kind of huge cavern ahead. Who's waiting in here? Because it's gotta be something. Oh! Could be a spider queen, which means we need to take it seriously, though. Poison of woe, is it one of these standards? Oh, you know what? Actually, yeah. Use it on my sword, too. A double whammy. Okay, well, I'll have it on my sword for another time when we fight some other foe. Like, maybe one of these. Or maybe not, because... all of them, huh? Tunnel spiders. Princess Aisolon. Really? So the princess all this time was a spider. Oh, a shimmering shaman amulet. Increases the duration time of the transformation of wolf blood potions by 25%. Affects only potions brewed while this effect was active. Alright, so this is good if you want to be a werewolf. Spider egg. Spider prey. Nothing of value. This one had my arrow. Oh my god, I'm pushing the webbed corpses around. That's creepy. Okay, I don't want to fall off that. It's quite alright. And this just goes back to where we were. So that's the princess of the cavern, who was killed with one arrow. Granted, this might be the best bow in the game, the bow of the Mad Hermit. You can get it in the Wishing Well quest, but I got it somewhere else. And then I ended up having a second one, which I then sold. Nemesis Gauntlets. Learning book for two-handed adept, which I could sell that. Selena's March. It's not that valuable for all that weight. I use Nemesis, yeah. You know, I had a Nemesis circlet. I think I sold it by mistake. Wonder if I'll find another one. For that set bonus. Oh! Ice Claw! Swim through water breach. Really? Alright. Do you want to hold your breath to swim through the water breach? The current seems to flow only in a direction, in one direction. Turning back that way is impossible. Since you warned me... Did I favorite this? No, I didn't. Now we'll go. Or harvest hanging moss, and then go. This probably leads us eventually underneath. Now I get music again. Oh, I'm here. At the cavern. Oh, I'm right by... Oh, awesome. Sweet. I'm right here, okay. Where's the way? Through here. That's a Skyrim-style dungeon with the secret way out. Well, that's what I did, guys. I killed the blind miner. I did. He's gone. I don't have to worry about him anymore.
Mind your own fucking business.
Okay, just try to put your soul at ease. How do we get out of here? So now we gotta go craft that talisman for Loram Waterblade, believe it or not.
Evening.
Even.
Yeah? What do you want?
To return to the surface. This dreary place is...
We're watching you, sleeper. Come always.
Yeah?
Move along.
Who's watching you?
Why are you stopping?
Because you're talking to me. And what do you remember? You call me sleeper. I joined you, sort of. This is quicker than taking that thing up, because then you don't even end up where you want to be. You gotta still leave the Undercity. I don't know what time it is. I'm gonna go back to the barracks then. I'm not leaving the Undercity yet. Because besides my own home, this is one of the easier places in Ark to do this thing.
What is it, Sunchild?
It's Loram Waterblade. Watch. Create talisman. All we need is 100 enchantment and the soul. He's a level 6. I already knew that. Just I'm amazed we have a level 6. Create. How should the apparition react in combat? I don't know. What was he good at? Offensive. Crafted armor part. Oh, is that an armor part? I am Vatir Incarnate. Sorry, Starling Navigator. You've helped me so much. Probably the one I had the longest. That's him. Loram Waterblade. Attributes. Wait. So let's see. How good is this? Health 472, mana 320, 214 stamina, 50% health regeneration. Mana regeneration is crap. Stamina regen 5%, armor 182. Magic resistance 17%. One-handed, two-handed. So he's pretty good at one-handed, two-handed. Marksman, block. Heavy armor and light armor. Sneak 100. Nice! So you can sneak along with me and not be... Actually, you're better at sneaking than I am. He can craft items, I guess. Destruction 50, alteration 48, restoration 53. So he's reasonably good at magic and heavy and light armor. And, you know, attacking. Oh, and this splits it up. One-handed, two-handed marksman he's good at. I mean, reasonably so. Currently equipped. Keeper Longsword. Cuirass of the Righteous Keeper. Gauntlets of the Righteous Path and Boots of the Righteous Path. That's pretty decent stuff, isn't it? Take a look at it. Oh, this gives him magic resistance too. Oh, that's why his magic resistance is 17. Keeper Longsword. Spell Tome for Firebolt. And life absorption. So I guess he knows this stuff. He doesn't seem to be good at entropy? I mean, do we have a... It's not even in here. Alteration, conjuration, destruction, illusion, restoration. So he might just have no skill in entropy. But yeah, I might want to boost him up. So Firebolt, he has life absorption. So if I give him other tomes, he'll be good at that? Because I think we can do better than Firebolt rank 5. I think I know better than Firebolt rank 5. And we have Stuff of Righteous Path. I mean, I could get him even better stuff. I might look around. See what I could find. And the boots are 24. I might just give him one of my long swords. That's not that great. Damage 12. And then he has life absorption rank 5. Alright. Oh, I'm stuck in here. What do I have? I mean, look, if I give him corpse tooth, damage 42. Hello. I wonder if he'd use a Staff of the Arbaya. Probably not intelligently. He might use it over and over again. Desummon and resummon Arbayas. Could give him axe, the Axe of the Blind Miner. Well, this is 43, and the Corpse Tooth is 42. But also does poison damage, but only with a critical hit. A Shadow Dance too. He might only use this if I put him defensive. This is a one-handed weapon.
Bloody steel clubs. Always in the middle.
That's a nice dress you're wearing there, sunchild.
Sorry.
I'd be careful. Some people down here would kill for something like that.
I might kill you with the blind miner's axe. Is he good at that? Definitely better than the Keeper's Sword. Let me just... See, this only does with critical hit. And how often is he going to get a critical hit? I don't think we can see that stat. So, let's give him the Axe of the Blind Miner, which does a point more. It's just, it's fitting because, well, we didn't find him in there. We got him as a bonus. The new spectralizing costs are ectoplasm and soul gems. Okay. Does that mean he has it now? Equip mod. You want to bind this? Okay. Yes. So I want to remove items so he doesn't use that. Look at you with the axe of the blind miner. That's awesome. I want to see if I can find him even better armor though. I don't know if I can just buy something like that. That would be better than what he has. Tend to find that stuff.
Sunchild, huh? Word of advice. Don't go sauntering about dark alleys down here. And watch your pockets.
So hold on. Is there a skill for axe? I think, well, in Skyrim there is. It's gotta be pretty good though. Equipment. I can only see it by going into remove. Well, actually I want to see his attributes. So it's not split up into axe and stuff. It's one-handed, two-handed. So he's a little better in one-handed than he is in two-handed. Plus then he might want to use a spell in the other hand. Whether he does or not, I couldn't say. Marksman block. He is a little better with heavy armor. Not by much, though. So is this heavy armor? Sorry guys, I'm taking forever with this. But I'm most probably just going to set him on something, and then that's going to be what he uses for till the end of the game. I just want to take a look at this stuff. Is this... This is heavy armor. So yeah, I'll get him some more heavy armor, that's all. I should be able to find something better than that. Maybe... At the Sun Temple, they might be selling something... What's your name? Brenny Chopper. Alright, so let's go to the Ark Marketplace. Path Abiding Idiots. Not sure if I ever noticed that. If so, I forgot, and now noticed it again. I don't even know what time it is. Hopefully these people are open. They're not. Oh, it's dark out. The bank's gonna be closed. Is this the bank? That's the meat market.
Not as if I didn't tell them that already.
I think this is the bank. They're still open. Okay. I'm gonna read that last book. Hello?
Madame?
Hi. And then we'll complete that quest as well. Somewhere up here I know because I just grabbed it for the book reading video. I don't need it, so I'm going to leave it there. Completed! The Butcher of Ark. Look at that. Now all we have is this thing, I keep saying, is never going to go away. Because endless Pyrian objects, I'm not going to even bother. This is the knowledge. I have 6 more knowledge to find. Maybe I'll find it on the way. Going down the main quest. This is the main quest. And this is the, I need one more horn fragment. Maybe I'll find that. If not, I'll have to figure out which one I'm missing, where it is. Oops. Exciting. It's really fulfilling when you have all these quests. And then you're down to, like, just a few.
Yes?
Yes. It's awesome. Yeah, I'll be back, guys. I'm gonna go rest at my mage mansion in the nobles' quarters. And I'm gonna walk around, see what kind of, stuff we can... armor we can find for him. I will return. Okay, I got the guy a Pyrian helmet. I just have to put it on him, but yeah, it's 29. He's not wearing a helmet right now, so I couldn't find anything better. I only checked a couple shops. I could check the fence down in the Undercity, but I don't know if he'll have anything like that. It's light armor, and the guy's a little better with heavy armor, but I couldn't find any heavy armor helmets that are like this good. Wondering how he's just sold some of this stuff to, though. I could always give him, you know, rings and stuff, which I probably will give him some of my rings. But before I do that, sneak expert. I don't have enough learning points. Oh, not sneak. Lock picking I wanted. Crafting. Oh. 68, 69, 70, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then 6, 7, 8. There's nothing else I'm really using these crafting points for. I'm not doing alchemy. Enchanting is already all the way up. Rhetoric's all the way up. Not using sleight of hand or handicraft, so all my crafting points go towards lockpicking, which is now 78. Alright. So I need a bunch of master books for that. But anyways, I'll see you guys back at the enchanter. I could use my own in my house, but I want to go check the marketplace, the fence there, see if he has anything.
My Dane.
Right back. Okay, so the fence wasn't selling. The fence wasn't selling any armor. He has to. And neither is this guy. I did find a top. Fit size puzzle box. Am I saying that right? A Pyrian helmet. So I'm gonna. This guy is not wearing any headgear, so I'm gonna give him. Pyrian helmet. That's for you. Good thing I have a lot of bone meal. Okay, so you should be good with that. And then I have some special things I can give him. Debating magic resistance. He already has a good amount of that. Or fortify his one-handed. Ring of the Blade Master. One-handed attacks do 15% more damage. So if he feels like using that axe, it does even more damage now. And then, I mean, this is headgear too. So if I find some kind of amulet for him, then that would be great. I have plenty of stuff, as you can see. Okay, so by going remove item, you can see what he has. So I'm assuming he's wearing this stuff. The ring. Oh, you know, spell tomes, I was thinking about. But this guy's an entropy mage. He's not going to be selling that stuff. I wonder if I can give him... He's got Firebolt rank 4 and Life Absorption rank 4. Yeah, I think I can see. He's wearing the helmet. Ha, awesome. I don't think we can tell if he's wearing a ring or not. Kind of looks like he might have one on that finger, maybe.
A sun child, huh? Word of advice.
A spirit.
Don't go sauntering about dark alleys down here.
So, he has Firebolt rank 5. But I can get him better ones. I might just do that at another point. I might find some good stuff for him along my travels.
And watch your pockets.
You watch your pockets! Alright. So I got my new ghostie. My final ghostie. Going to the Sun Temple.
Ah, oh, there you are. Did you find it?
Yeah.
She wasn't talking to me. Back to the main quest. There's really much else to do. I don't know where to find this horn or this knowledge. And this thing just stays with us forever. We gotta go in there and sleep. Even though it's 10 in the morning.
Did you hear the news? This woman who's been wandering around the temple most recently? Lucar told me that the Grand Master believes she could help find a cure for this red madness.
The red madness? You mean...
By the gods!
Magistriero, yes.
By Malthus, did you really need to remind me of that?
Well, it doesn't help to just close our eyes and pretend nothing ever happened.
That's right.
Even the Arcanists say this is not an ordinary disease. But still, I think they're holding back. They'd never trust us novices with the full truth, you know. I guess we're not as good as this Outlander or Keeper Sakovich.
Not now, Sayera.
Probably not.
Oh.
Anyway,
Kalia?
Take care of that tome.
Oh, hi.
Right?
I will. Walk blessed, brother.
I wasn't gonna bother you. Okay, so next episode we're going to rest and then see what happens next. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.